And what we're seeing is a small percentage of students. That's what we're seeing. They should not be able to disturb or disrupt the academic experience that students have. Americans have the right to peacefully protest. They have the right to peacefully protest, as long as it's within the law and that it's peaceful. Forcibly taking over a building is not peaceful. It's just not. Students have the right to feel safe.